Thoughts on Safemoon? Literal scam. Literal copy of Proof of Weekends, POW 3D, bullshit scam from 2017, where you put in money and you take a hit for 10% every time you transfer it. It's garbage. Like, what is this shit? You just literally made a copy of a 2017 scam. Horrible. Retarded. Hey guys, we want low fees, so pulsechain.com, low fees. And then some other shitcoin called Safemoon's like, hey guys, maximum fees, 10% every time you move it, 10% hit. What? It's a fucking scam. And it's a copy of a scam that died. Disgust me.